morning, everyone. It is Thursday, which is our, not final morning, but final actual day of the cruise. And today we are docking in Bimini. And we do have an excursion lined up. We are going to snorkel the Sapana shipwreck, which was a cement ship from around like the World War I era that ran aground. And the ship itself was actually made out of cement and rebar, because at the time metal was scarce. So, but we're gonna be snorkeling that today. It is now a artificial reef with fish and coral. It's supposed to be really cool. So, let's see if we can see anything. It's still pretty damn dark out here. It is 6:21 in the morning. Yeah, I don't see shit. Well, let's flip you around. Whale tail. There's some light out there. Not sure what that is, though. Oh, actually, I do see lights on the other side. So we're going to the other side. Let's see what we got. Yeah, that looks like land. Where are we at here? Some lights. Let's zoom in here. Just barely. Alright, so the plan is though to do the snorkeling. And I believe everyone on the trip is doing that excursion. And then once that's done, we're gonna wander around and shop a bit. Look and see what we can find, and then get back on the ship. All on board is, or all back on board is 3:30 p.m. So it's a pretty quick day. Well, no, it's still 7 hours because we dock at 8. So it's a full day. Our excursion isn't until 11 though, so we'll have plenty of time to get breakfast this morning, get off the ship, wander, and then go and do the excursion itself. But for now, it is time to get coffee. Yes. Coffee. They still have the upper decks closed. Let's see if we can see the wake now. I know we're not moving super quick on our way in. A little bit. It's gonna be windy. This one's my favorite.
We got a little. We got alligator.
Going into Lido restaurant to get coffee or some form of caffeine.
Right, well, I'm going to let you go.
Hey, it's the guy from the first night. He was up on the stage during the Welcome Aboard show to dance against a child. The child won.
We are back in all the booths.
That Blue Iguana Cantina.
Love you. Oh man. Can I jump in the line and get a
I think breakfast starts in 12 minutes, but do you want to eat up here today, or do we want to still get down to the main room, or main dining room?
What's on the menu for the thing?
Huh?
What's on the menu for the thing?
I think it's just the standard breakfast, so. Nope, and here is the sushi prices, which I forgot to show the first day. Alright, breakfast. So breakfast should start at 7 a.m. It looks like currently they've got the breads open and the fruit stations. Cinnamon swirl Danish. Apples, oranges, and pears on the other side, and then we got all kinds of fruit over here. Yeah, look at that. That's juice. I'm not awake. Pretty sure I just saw the coffee guy go by. Because he's not over at the coffee bar. And that's where I need him to be. I need it. Oh. Alrighty. Gentlemen, are we ready? Okay. I was gonna say, you. Reaction's a little slow there.
So you are unleashing way too many carbon emissions.
Well, I don't see anything back there. Just wondering if there's any type of gasoline or something.
You need to get up for breakfast. Yeah, I'll get up there in a sec. Breakfast. Breakfast. Hey, we are now up on deck trying to look at Bimini here, and it's very windy. Hello. Both those staircases are still closed.
Oh, really? What the fuck?
Yeah, so I had to walk down here to come up this way.
And then we just look over at the staircase like...
Very pretty, very windy. We're going this way. Also, I can't seem to adjust the brightness on the screen, so it's incredibly dark, so I have no idea if I'm actually recording what I want to be recording. I'll have to figure that out here in a few. Yeah. It's very nice here. Swing left. What do we got? We got some houses. We got some beach area. It's time to get sunscreen on and get ready to snorkel. Oh, they have more tail animals out now. It was only the big ones earlier.
It's a lobster.
All right. So, oh, there's Griff and Kevin. Okay. Kevin's already sunning himself. I like this guy. This one's cute. Okay.
It's not extremely warm here. Oh, it's not. This is some pussy shit.
Where's Kevin go? Hi, Griff.
Over there.
Kevin is up here. The very white man.
Yeah, as soon as they said it was the warm club, I'm never getting that though.
Yeah.
Well, we're heading back to the rooms.
It's even worse.
We're heading back to the rooms to put on sunscreen and get bags and shit ready.
We're all good and ready to go, so.
Okay, cool.
We'll put you guys back up here when you're ready.
Okay, that works. So, quick update.
I didn't go far enough.
We just got a call from guest services that the Sapana shipwreck was canceled due to rough seas. So now we're going to figure out what else to do, because that was the plan for today. We'll find something, whether it's another shore excursion or it's just wandering and going to the beach, whichever. But, yeah. Alright. We are at Bimini. Or on Bimini. Look at the mist coming off over there. Are we missing the other two still? Were they still on the stairs? Oh, there they are. Okay. Alright, onward.
How could we ever go in a boat on this?
I don't know, man. Rough seas. Yeah, and that's actually the direction we would have to head. We're following the orange line.
All right, here we are in Bimini, following the orange line. All right,
here we are. Yep, and now we're trying to find something to fucking do.
Bimini, walking across the pier.
I mean, it does look rough.
It does right now. Look at that side. That side doesn't look rough at all.
They've got fresh gelato, we got a rum bar, rain. I had to change to the waterproof camera. It's raining. Port souvenirs, ice cream and candy. Cold drinks. Wow. Wow. Is that a seaplane? Yep.
Whoa. I want to do that.
All right. Let's.
He just landed. There's a place right here called Sue and Joy's that has decent reviews, 3.5 stars for golf cart rental.
Sue and Joy's?
Yeah. Like right here. I don't know.
We can find out how much it is.
We're not walking to the public beach.
Hey, look, hey, Sue and Joyce. That's what we need. Go across the circle.
I don't know how to drive here. They drive on the wrong side of the road.
Public access to the beach.
All right, guys. So here we are in Bimini. There's public restrooms on the left. All right, guys. Here we are in Bimini. Freedom Beach.
We're on the public beach right off the ship. Griff and Kevin are already in the water. A towel?
There's nothing in here.
Alrighty. On the store. We did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Griff. Oh, my God. Dude, Griff got some action shots here.
All right, guys, so here we are in Bimini. Griff's posing for Playboy.
Yeah,
he's gonna be the best
nerd
in the
world.
Fucking nerds.
That's Kevin Leaves.
That's Kevin Leaves.
Well,
fucking nerds.
I'm taking his shirt off, that's why he's getting real. Oh,
why is my... I want to go to the but you guys didn't want to do an 8-day cruise. Why is my backpack so heavy?
I think you guys didn't want to do an 8-day cruise.
I was down. That's true.
Okay. We are no longer in the touristy part and are on an adventure.
We're on an adventure.
We left the rest at the beach and we're
what we don't know is this is our drill right now.
Yes. Whoever finds this.
James, throw my computer in the bathtub.
Format the hard drives on my computer. So they do have golf cart rentals. I did not see a price on anything.
The only one I even heard was $5,000 per person by one guy.
That was for taxi.
That was taxi?
That was taxi.
They're $50.
Okay. That's not terrible.
No, but it's for pigeons.
Yeah.
$50 to drive yourself around? Fuck that.
I pay less out for an Uber.
To pay somebody else to do it.
Right?
And
then once you're out there, it's all of a sudden $50 per person.
We got this house on a great deal.
Oh no, our first obstacle.
Passing a bar called Smitty's. And actually back behind me, that way, there was a lady renting bicycles. So that is an option. Basically, you come off the cruise ship, go right, and go through the semi-gated community, and you're there. And I'm gonna change cameras because it's starting to rain again. Back to the group. Well, my hiking buddies. And now it's not raining. God damn it. Gentlemen, onward.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Welcome to Porgy Bay.
I remember that when you bring up Kirby.
They chose to. The reason why they're so dark is
alright,
this is our safe spot. So if we die, this is where we
respawn. This is where we respawn? I don't think it works like that.
Get down, keep going.
My three daughters. It's a restaurant. Okay. Hello, puppies. And we don't have anything.
We have protected.
Hello.
Bailey Town.
So King's Highway and Alice Town. I am confused as to which one we are in.
Alice Town. It is King's Highway.
Yep. Keep her going. Let's keep her going.
I hear the bee.
Whoever Kingsley Smith is, I'm assuming he's a politician, his face is plastered everywhere.
Really? It's like a Christmas scene. Oh, no, besides the gang signs.
Oh, yeah, we saw gang signs. We're doing fine, though.
We didn't, actually, because they were covered with his face.
True. I'm hearing, is that music?
Yeah,
it's music. Okay. I believe currently we have been walking for about 40 minutes, and we're about halfway to Radio Beach.
You said that half an hour ago.
I did. You said we were almost there 30 minutes ago, dick.
Look at that. That's diesel. What is that thing?
That? Okay. It's an engine. A ship engine.
Holy shit.
This is the Alamo's Coconut Bar. And they do catering.
Oh, that guy's contract is so bad.
My two companions on this adventure.
I want my mom to inherit everything if I die.
I don't know what this is, but they're all over the place out here.
This good.
That's good.
How y'all doing?
Mark.
Not dead.
What's he touching?
He's gonna touch it.
Oh, he's gonna touch the water?
Or is the water gonna touch him? Do you consent?
I just want a big ass wave to come in and just like take it.
I don't know where to rub wave.
I'm not getting in the water in hiking boots.
Let's go, let's go.
No. Put me down,
Like, no.
Oh. What the hell was that run? Alright, down here we're gonna try and catch a cab to head back. So, lots of walking so far. Saw a lot of local shops and we made it down to Radio Beach. It was about an hour walk to get here. We were not moving at a fast pace, though. You can rent a golf cart or catch a taxi or the bicycles to make it down here faster if you would like, or you can walk it. Either or. Yeah.
Absolutely no dumping.
So we found a shower on the outside of a restroom for rinsing your body or feet after you're done in the beach. Done at the beach, not in the beach. So Steven was able to clear his feet off. And now we're heading down the hill here to, it looks like a shopping center. Check it out.
Why not both?
Por que no los dos?
I was waiting for that. Didn't want to walk out in front.
Hey, how you gentlemen doing?
Good, how are you?
Enjoying your shark's day?
Yeah. We're back at the pier, and we're now heading back to the ship.
Been on the beach in California. Been on the beach in Florida.
And Nassau. Technically, we touched the beach there. We didn't stay, but we touched it.
So is this like...
Were you drunk?
No. Oh, it was raining.
Yeah,
it was raining. I remember touching.
We walked up to Junkanoo Beach. No, you didn't get in the water, but we walked onto Junkanoo Beach and stood there for a second and then turned back.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can find the guys. Are they still at the beach or did they head back?
The day became much better. I just want to go up on deck and just try to get some sun.
Alright, so you didn't see them?
I didn't, but I also didn't like really, you know, go out there.
Yeah, we can check it. Bimini 2024 is written in the sand there. Water's looking super rough, guys. Can't do it. Yeah.
$70?
Huh?
No, it's $100.
Yeah, it was like 100 and something. So you get it back. It's not like you lose the money.
Right.
You know what that means.
Those are real. Got away.
He's hunting.
Just like Richard with that one. And Wes.
Thank you for visiting. Moved them down into the elevator lobby on zero for when people are coming back. Hi.
It's my
hey, look, something's going up. I want to go back to the room and drop stuff off, so yeah. And then we got pool. Okay, so out here on the balcony, it looks super gorgeous now. Nice teal blue water. No waves. I'm not salty at all now. Mm-mm. It happens. I mean, the number one priority is safety, so if they feel it's not safe, they won't let you do it because, you know, if someone gets hurt on something that they do, they have to pay for it, and on top of that, they get a bad reputation, so it's understandable. It's annoying, but it's understandable. So now, I did hear that the slide is open, so I'm going to be doing that because I need to watch that. Table, salad, pizza, fire. So that's gonna be at the back. And then we'll come back up front for the slide once I eat. Food first.
Tomatoes, everything. There we go, if I go at a weird angle, yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Try to get the layout out.
I got a buffalo chicken, which consists of a chicken covered in buffalo sauce.
All right, guys, I'm here in Bimini.
Chipotle mayo ranch and fries. We got Drew. Kevin got, I don't know what the hell those are. Burgers, I'm guessing, guys. Guys, burgers?
Yeah. No, guys, burger joint.
Oh, yeah, there's a logo and ice cream. And Richard got a buffalo chicken also.
And syphilis.
Neat. All right, finished with lunch. Now we're
all
heading up
guys,
to the slide.
Finished with lunch. Going to the slide.
Exactly what I said. What Drew said.
All right.
Good. Yeah. Godspeed, Drew. Is it cold?
Yeah.
Jesus, he's flying. All right, you're up.
Me?
Get in there. Bye, Steven. You're moving so slow. I Now, Drew did say he's going to try to go as fast as possible. And here he comes.
Fucking bobsled.
Is he going the right way?
Let's see how he does. Oh, he's moving.
It's like a bobsled.
We don't need a sled, I am the sled. Alright. This is, yeah, I'm, yeah, give me a sec, I'm, could you shift? Could you? Okay. I've been told I have to use the ladder.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one, so yeah.
What are we doing? What are you doing?
It's where?
Okay.
Oh.
Now you just gotta submerge. Really good. Get it over with.
Supper mark. Oh, cold. Very cold.
No one hot tea.
Yo, big
old beef cake.
Alright, ready?
Ready for what?
Count of three, just go under.
No, I don't want to go under.
Ready,
one, two, three.
No.
Get him.
No.
Hi, Mark.
Like a child. Come on, Mark.
CD.
I will latch onto this fucking wall.
Hey, Drew's on his way down, trying a new speed method. Ricky did take his shirt off. Let's see who's got the bigger splash. All right, Drew.
Okay, Kevin, I did it.
All right, now we should have Richard coming down.
It was definitely, it felt slower. Yeah, it felt slower. So, do I know what I'm talking about?
All right, hot tub.
I still don't believe you go up there and
splash water all over the side of the car.
Secondly, when he came out of here, you almost did a corkscrew. So.
Yeah. All right, it's recording. So just point it
at the sled.
Damn, baby, let's go.
Alright!
This is where we throw the camera over.
Every time it's his feet.
Yeah, his feet just go.
You can tell I don't have alcohol because my hand is shaking.
Your hair is shaking.
You still have a problem.
Oh, camera turned off.
Good.
Oh, it's still going. The screen just turned off. All right, I think there's one more, right?
Yeah. Marky.
What's going on in here?
I think it's Mark could be there. Did he die? Did he get lost?
He's stuck. There he is. All right, well.
The gentle.
That was.
Then he is stuck.
The slide. I'm vlogging now. It's pretty great. We're in Bimini still. I don't feel safe.
Come over here.
Help me.
Hi, thank you.
Hi, you're welcome.
What were you saying?
Oh, we got a heart.
It's the final day. We got a heart. And a thank you from our room steward. Hootra and... Is that Marie?
Marie, yeah.
Yeah. Cool. And now we're gonna get changed, and then we have a trivia at 1:45. It's currently 1:22.
All right, guys. Went down the water slide, and now we're gonna get changed, and we got a trivia.
Yep, exactly what Drew said.
All right, guys.
Heading down to the main lobby for trivia.
All right, all right, guys.
All right, guys.
We're going to do trivia. We're heading down to the lobby and do trivia. We're going down the stairs of Bimini. Going down the stairs. All right, guys. We're at the Atlantic deck of Bimini. Almost there.
One more.
All right, guys. We're halfway between 3 and 4. All right, guys.
We're here.
In the flowers lobby.
Do we have a seat?
Why are you painting the camera towards my dick?
Thank you.
We're sitting in 3.
I think it's perfect.
Doing trivia.
German chocolate cake.
By Tristan. It's got layers to it, like an onion.
Like an onion.
Like an ogre.
Oh, I like this.
I like the colors.
Oh, it, wait, that's Disney. Why is it here? This isn't Disney.
I like this one.
Yeah, that one's cool.
Hey, tea time!
Tea time!
Hey, hang on, no, get out of the way. We found a fedora. Right, so we ran into the couple from tea time yesterday, which was what the hey tea time thing was, while we were looking at art. Hey, tea time. Yo!
Hi!
Bye, Griff! Griff is back over there in the corner, going to get a drink still. Look at all the people coming back. Beach is mostly deserted now. It did have a weird smell of sulfur while we were there this morning. So, that was different. And then we walked all the way down. All the way. That corner, which is Radio Beach. Now, according to the map, there's also over here is the resort. So, or back here, right off the. Oops, did not mean to drop that. That was a little bit of water or lemonade. Actually, you know what? I'll just zoom in. That'll work. So, when you go all the way down the pier. You go straight across the street, you are then in a little shopping area for the resort. And then to the left, you have the actual resort. And then farther down on the the other end of the island, if I turn this, is somewhere down there is Paradise Beach. Paradise Beach is one of the free beaches here as well, or public beaches. But both Radio Beach and this one here right off the ship are public beaches, so you're good there. The only thing is that if you want, it's the same as like anywhere else that you go in the Caribbean. If you want a chair, you have to pay. If you want a cabana, you have to pay. But if you're just there to swim and you just want to lay out a towel, have at it. Bimini is very beautiful. However, if you look at the water, it is super rough. I'm kidding. It's not. but this morning it was pretty rough, so. Again, safety first. I'm going back down to Richard and Steven. I left them at the bar. I hear them. Hey guys! Hi.
Hi.
What'd you get?
You want to hear our plan?
Sure, what's the plan?
What's our plan?
It's not gonna happen.
It's gonna happen.
One drink at every bar.
You guys are gonna die.
And then we have to go back and drink the other bottles tomorrow.
So, here's a better point.
Okay, so to fill it in.
One of each cocktail.
That's still like, yeah, that's more doable.
Okay.
Why don't we do that as we're going to the bar? We can see how we feel until we reach on the cocktail.
That's fine.
To fill in the vlog, they chugged a bottle of wine in about 30 seconds between the two of them. And now we're at our first bar.
It was more like a minute and a half.
No, it was like 30 seconds.
Between the two of us, it was less than 16 seconds.
Because you counted down,
well,
you did the song.
Last one, yeah.
Both of them.
Both of them, you both chugged them.
We had something here, apparently.
I let them breathe, okay?
We had two sips before the countdown started on the first one, and the second one was immediate.
Yeah,
so 16 seconds to down a bottle of wine.
Yeah, it's okay, yeah.
All right, and now we're in our first bar.
So the goal is to...
The dream.
The goal is to get all the cocktails, okay?
Okay.
But we're going to have to go to, like, the pizza place first and, like, you know, moderate. Like, get a slice, then go to somewhere else.
We're pacing. We're pacing.
Yeah.
What time is dinner? Because we have to do a picture of Mark's too.
Yeah.
Jesus. It is currently 2:30. Dinner's at 5:30. You have 3 hours to get this done.
This can be done. This
can be done. Ooh, sugar straw.
Alright.
What is this? Kiss on the lips?
Yeah. Yes.
I'm already drunk. On camera?
We're now on to our second bar, and I believe we're doing Blue Iguana Tequila Bar. It is! Look, there's no wine. I'm gonna squeeze behind you here. There we go.
These are gonna be different too.
There.
They're different.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right. Let's on to the walk. So the next stop will be the Red Frog Rum Bar. However, they need a little bit of a break in between, so we are walking through the hallways to take some time.
Hi.
How's it going, Ossifer?
So, let's leave.
They specialize in mojitos.
Oh, that's why I like this bar.
Okay. You gonna get one?
No, I still got my beer. So we're at the Red Frog Rum Bar now, and you guys ordered what?
Frog Paradise.
Okay. And our mascot for this bar crawl is Tony Teton, the duck.
A lot of people say he's a quack, but don't believe it.
That's good.
What do you think? And it is now time for sail away. Got the pilot boat. Thrusters are on.
Guys, get together.
Oh, we're doing a photo. I am together. It's very bright.
Okay, I'm not gonna be able to open my eyes, but I'm Asian, so that's okay.
Up forward. There we go. Alright.
I'm sure my smile looks like a purple.
This is what your file looks like.
The smile was painted on.
You look
the tears
like you
real.
Are so done with our bullshit.
Can I bite?
I mean, we're only on day 6. It looks like he's smoking.
Yeah, that was me.
You did after. Did you get it?
You see? It does.
Hey, this shit's not smoking anymore.
No. Well, was that this morning? Yeah, that was this morning.
Yeah, that was this morning.
Like, uh-oh. It's not supposed to do that.
Yeah, I'll do that, then I can just hit a wall.
The pilot boat, it had this big black cloud of smoke behind it this morning.
It's like right here.
I see a wake right here.
Right.
So he's gotta be like somewhere right here.
Send Tony, he'll find us.
There he is. Bye. Bye.
Honk the horn.
Do it. Don't be a bitch.
Bye, Victory One.
These are important things.
These are the voyages of the Victory One.
I still think it would be funny if, the pilot gets on, commandeering the ship, then as soon as he's out, he's like, all right, I'm out of here. Just gets off on the bridge, just fucking jumps.
All right.
I'm out of here.
Onward.
All right.
But we are currently in front of the casino at the casino bar for number 4. Yes. Casino bar. Heading currently down Promenade, where you're going to the debarkation presentation in the Victoria Lounge on 5 aft. I got Kevin over here, and the rest of the group's back there somewhere. We're wandering. Oh, a nightclub set up for the art auction. There's art in there. Our next stop will be the Alchemy Bar on the bar crawl, but we're not here yet. They just got pirate punches at the casino bar.
It does.
It's brisky in here. It's not a thought behind these eyes.
Oh. It's just.
I was waiting for the spell.
This is the coldest I've been outside of in a pool.
It just feels great in here.
Mm-hmm.
It does feel really good in here.
Okay, Kevin.
What's up?
I like the wingman.
That's like a triple pump.
Wait,
right
we're Tony. We're Tony.
In his hand.
I don't know.
Check your shoulder. Hey, Steven.
Hi, buddy.
Hi, Richard.
Did you already get the synopsis of what we have?
How's it going?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. Griff.
Hi. How many drinks have we had so far?
Hi, Tristan.
47.
Including the wine or not?
Including the wine.
Including the wine, five each.
How many bottles are there?
Five each.
There's only one bottle left.
Yes.
Four, but between the four that me, Richard, Mark, and Drew bought.
Yes, I know. So there's one bottle left to be taken care of.
Oh, you guys drank both your bottles?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Okay. Finished with the debark presentation, and now we are heading for Alchemy. Oh, look. We're at Alchemy. Richard and Steven are getting their next drink. So this is number five. Set up a time lapse here while we're figuring out drinks and enjoying Alchemy Bar.
Are we enjoying it?
With Tony Tea Time.
Tony Tea Time. We named the blue duck Tony Tea Time.
Still
and
have to find Tea Time.
If we run into Tea Time, we're giving him the duck.
Them,
the duck.
Okay. Because they're a team.
Hey, Griff.
On their honeymoon.
Trasden. And then Steven's down here. He's doing okay. He's holding up. Slightly out of it, but he's doing okay. Hearts of Fire, or if I can focus on it, or The Perfect Storm. Those are the two options that Richard and Steven are deciding between.
I think Perfect Storm.
Perfect Storm?
Perfect Storm. Let's go, baby. Tony
Tea Time
agrees.
Tony Tea Time, the duck, has agreed to The Perfect Storm. All right. The drinks have shown up. Griff is joining on this drink.
Smoking the reef.
That's
duck. Yep, and we found another duck. So it was hidden on top of the hand over here.
Gentlemen?
On the hand support up there.
There you go.
All right, bottoms up. You got 15 minutes.
Tony Tea Time.
Heading back to the room to drop off the photo from earlier before dinner. We're checked
in. I gotta put on shoes.
Yeah, it's casual night and casual and formal night. You're not allowed to wear open-toed shoes or athletic wear, so.
This has been really good.
Yeah, it's been a great trip.
Yeah.
Hey, Kevin.
Hello.
That's nice. Me though.
This is Kevin and Griff. We had Tristan over here in 9237 next to Drew and I. In 9241, and then down the hall, slightly, on the right-hand side, we have 9247, and this is where Richard and Steven are.
That bitch took Tony.
What? Who?
Tristan.
Tristan took
he's
Tony?
He's probably going to throw it away because he's a dickhead.
Behaving yourselves.
How dare you?
I've been behaving myself.
And you guys got here late, so.
We were not late.
No pants.
Just because they're
he had to put on pants and he had to change his shoes.
Also,
and I don't know what you had to do.
Change my shirt.
Change his shirt.
Well, we're here now, so you can do that.
No, I already had. I already.
Oh, I thought you said you had to.
No, that was
me. Oh, hi.
Hello. Hi, Drew.
Let's all. Look
at Did you have a good afternoon?
With Tony.
Did you have a good walk?
Yeah. Well, I set out here on four.
All right, we actually got a paper menu today for some reason.
They did.
Because I was going to get it too. That'll be good.
Well. Technically, only two of them, but
sure,
we got paper menus.
You
I'm getting it too.
What? Oh, hell yeah, Baked Alaska. Last night of the cruise, man, you gotta get it. It's the only night it's available.
I have a chance to have, like, the macaroni.
You know what I have? Where did you get a menu? I've been off Scott
Flint. So then you got nobody to blame.
Kevin,
yourself.
You good over there?
What am I getting?
What did I do?
True.
I want you to remember that.
I'll take the,
oh man,
Richard is, aggressive right now.
I'm gonna have a Britney Spears moment and shave my head.
Hi, Drew.
Coward.
That magic man comes over here.
That magic man. We'll have to make sure.
Oh, he's not for it. You know he is.
Where'd it go?
Sorry. Drew's gonna put a knife into the magic man.
I know he's disappearing.
How much did they have to drink?
A lot.
So they each drank. Wait, did you guys?
Right?
He's not in focus though.
No.
They're on five.
Hang on. Did you guys, for your wine, did you drink one bottle between the two of you, or did you each drink?
Between the two of us.
We have one bottle.
Yes. One bottle.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. I'll take that.
Oh, yeah.
Just give me that.
Let's get bread.
So they each had a half a bottle of wine.
He just doesn't know what you want to ask.
They each had a half a bottle of wine.
Blue Iguana.
You get the fuck out of here.
No, before Blue Iguana, they had the bar back by Pizza Pirate.
That's fair.
Okay.
Then Blue Iguana. Then Red Frog. Red Frog.
Red Rum.
Right, Red Rum. Then after Red Frog, they had the casino bar.
And then Alchemy.
And then Alchemy. So they're on
six.
Huh?
Well, they
did that. What aft bar? Yeah.
What's the? What are you talking about?
Which bars you guys have hit?
Oh, yeah, all of nine.
After this, the last bar you guys have to hit is the one in the lobby.
Wait.
Because you did Alchemy.
I thought there was three. Does the three have any?
Are there two bars?
That's the one in the lobby.
Is there a? So
yeah, I know.
Is there a second bar in the casino, like in that back corner?
Nope, that's the cash out.
Okay. So we have two left.
You have one left.
I thought there was another one on five.
You did both of the two on five.
Oh, that was the.
The casino and Alchemy.
No. I was thinking about the club.
Oh, yeah, the club doesn't have one, so.
I thought the club did have one.
It does, but it's not open because they didn't have an event in there.
Yes.
We can check.
I mean, we can.
I don't really want to, but I'm not gonna bitch
you. We don't.
What?
I was giving you a way out. I was gonna say, but we don't have to.
Yeah, you do.
Because we still have wine to do. You don't have to what?
I have to
check the club bar?
It's not open.
No. Go to the club bar.
Yeah, it's not open.
Finished with dinner and went back to the cabin and packed, and now we're going out front on 7 to try and stargaze. Try to zip this bag before we get out there. Jerry, Lynn, and Tanya? It's a very intense. What are you guys doing?
Tanya had a photo with the tallow creature.
Like, I've seen door decorations before, but nothing like that.
Did you see the Minecraft Legends poster?
No, I did not.
What? Yeah.
Where?
About 8?
We're going back.
We're going...
You guys
want to
go down to 2?
With all the pineapples?
I don't know what you're talking about. Are you filming?
Okay, yeah. Check. Is there a sign? Is there a sign on either door?
Oh, yeah.
See a sign on
there's a sign on that one, but it's reversed, so it looks
there's
like we're okay.
Well, let's. Does it as reversed or is it just small? We can't read it.
No, it's reversed.
Oh, close to.
Call bridge.
Go up and knock. Hey.
What's up?
Gina.
I think that's the name of that one dog.
The twin sister, the duck sisters?
Yeah,
I think there were 7-3 something.
Making memories. Is this them?
Teresa?
Teresa? Oh, yeah, I can't read. That might be them. I'll have to check the duck and
what
see.
What does the sign say?
I don't know. It's reversed, so it doesn't matter.
No, it's turned around.
There we go, now we're recording. Alright. We're heading back down to deck 3 after our underwhelming time on the front decks, is what Steven said.
I thought I was going to be able to see much more.
Well, you gotta give it time. You gotta give it a half an hour for your eyes to adjust.
In that cold weather? In this cold weather?
Yes.
I don't want to be able to cut diamonds with my nipples when there are kids around.
But we are heading back down to 3 to finish up Steven's bar crawl because he wants to finish it, even though Richard did not. And he does have Tony Tea Time, the duck.
that's on 9. Hi, Griff.
Well, hello.
Me and Tony had to do it by ourselves.
They allowed you to venture by yourself?
No. No, he's not completing the challenge with Richard for all the bars.
All that group and team talk.
Hair in my mouth.
What can you see, Drew?
What do your elf eyes see?
Fucking nothing.
I see shit.
But I can see the wave. And that's mesmerizing in itself. It's leading straight to the void.
To the void.
Currently on the hunt for soft serve. What? Monday, why it stop?
But that one's open, right?
No.
There's no handles. Let's go check the other side. Station closed. Available 11 a.m. to midnight. Lido 9 aft starboard. So 9 aft starboard. Pizza pirate. Hi, pepperoni, please?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Heading up front for comedy now, which is being hosted in the Venetian Palace up front, because they're doing a two-set, so both comedians are doing adults only, and the doors open at 9, and comedy itself starts at 9:30. And we're gonna walk through, and I'm gonna have to cut the audio here in a second. Steven's
got ice cream.
Steven got ice cream.
Tony's still here.
Oh yeah, you still got Tony?
Yeah, look at him.
Yeah.
We haven't found the tea time people yet.
True.
Fast X.
Yeah, we're the fast X. What?
I'm trying to say it loud enough for everybody around.
It's like when we came out of the theater after Rogue One, the episode 7 when it first showed up in theaters, and like, didn't realize that there was a line of people waiting to get in, and we're coming out talking about how Han Solo died. It's like, oh shit, we're sorry.
About that.
Yeah, ignore what we just said. Hey, guys.
Yes. Start the show. No flash photography and videotaping. This is your R18+ show. If you're under the age of 18, easily offended, or annoying,
get out.
We don't choose violence today. Just leave. Amazing, amazing. Any other special drink coming from your bar? Go ahead and ask your bar staff about it. And we have two amazing comedians tonight, back to back. And to stand here first, we are going to have that person whom we've seen on Comedy Central ABC. He came all the way from Long Beach, California. Give it your all, give it your best noise for Manny Baldonado.
All right, final update of the evening. We went to comedy, got to see both, and then just sat here in the cabin with Steven and Tristan, Drew and I, and hung out for a little bit, finished our wine, and now it's time for bed. Tomorrow morning is debark and breakfast, and then we're going to Orlando International and flying home. So there'll be little bits and pieces of travel after this, so. But, if I don't end it after that, hope you enjoyed the videos, and thanks for coming along.